Welcome back. I am still working on sewing in the Halloween journal. I thought I would take you with me again. And then I'll probably finish up the sewing, but I just kind of wanted to do a few more pieces and then, or pages, and then we'll skip ahead to the next part. All right, we are back. Sorry about that abrupt having to leave. The husband needed help with dinner yesterday, and now it's Sunday, and I'm back. So let's keep making some ephemera and tags for the journal. Am I too far away? I'm pretty good. Yep, I still have the mess on the desk from yesterday. So here, I just thought on this tag to add some actual lace. Ah, doesn't want to stay. There we go. Maybe it will stay. I'm just gonna staple this on here. If you are working on your October daily, how's it looking? How are you doing? I'm still making my journal. All right, and then I looked in my stash and I have this super cool postcard. Isn't that fun? This was happy mail from Amy, a swap friend of mine. I haven't swapped with her in forever. But this is from what we swapped last year for Halloween, and then the super cool sticker sheet, and then there were some tags in there, and I thought, oh, I'll just kind of toss those in. This I'm going to leave like this for now. That's really cute. And then maybe we could build up a couple of these tags. And I also have this tag in there. Whirl of Fortunes. That's really fun. And then this spider web and some pumpkins I had in my stash, and then doilies. So I think I'm gonna start this one with some of this web. It's not the thin side. I have my craft room window open because it's a beautiful day here in Arizona, which is crazy to say. Usually it's still really hot, but it's been rainy and I'm letting the fresh air in. I should probably be out enjoying the fresh air, but hanging out in my craft room is good too. Now what? Now, I'm digging the tags. They're pretty cute. Sorry, I'm still coughing. hear a bird? Do you hear a bird? I wonder if you can hear that. There we go. A little ink makes it all look good, right? To you. I think I like it. I'm kind of covering my web, but that's okay. I liked it better than the other one. So let's go with this. A little glue. There we go. I'll add the spider ribbon. That'll be good. Things are sticking over here. Looks pretty cute. So I need something right there. There we go, another pumpkin. Me and my threes. This one, and this one. Let's jump over here and take a look at what we have in this pile. Let's do something with this. Whoops, needs a little more tape. Glue, I mean. I kind of like it like this. Because then I could journal. This one, let's see. A circle punch. I'm gonna trim this outside off. to staple it. Maybe. Maybe. Just gives a little something at the bottom, huh? All right. How about this guy? I'm gonna do the skull because I just did a spider. I think that might look like he has something on his head. So back to the spider. I'm gonna use some of this lace. I'll staple this on. I think the tiny attacher is definitely one of my must-have tools. I love my tiny attacher. There. All right. What else? What else? Oh yeah, I have words. Maybe a little Halloween fun. Sorry, I'm bumping my... I'm looking now in my drawer. Let's see if I have any black. I have yellow. Do I have black? You would think, right? But I would have black. I have other colors. Ooh, what's this? Is this black? Black dots? Not quite what I was thinking, but it might work. Black. Who would have thunk it? There we go. I think I'm gonna use some foam tape. And there that is. There it is. There it is. All right. All right, let's do one of these. Hole punch. There we go. I think some eyelash trim on this guy would look fun. crafting along with me. What are you working on? Are you doing Halloween? Have you moved on to Christmas? I think this year, I say this every year though, I would really like to do a gratitude journal in the month of November. I think that would be fun. All right, that looks good. What else? What else? I also have this gigantic sticker sheet that I have not used. Alright, I think I'm just gonna do that. Pretty simple. Alright, I still have all of these, but I think this video is probably getting long. Let's see how we look. Let's do a little recap. So you have one of these and this one. This one I'm gonna leave alone for now. And then little ephemera that I can add to my pages. I really like that one. And simple, and then that one's left alone. And this guy, and then I have all these that I haven't decorated, but I can still add into, ooh, we need some eyelash trim on those. We can add into our book. So let's just do that really quick. Am I in frame? Yep. So here's a pocket. Here. That's cute with the owl peeking out. I like it. I'm gonna stick him here. These guys are not ready, so we'll put him. Man, my coughing. Goodness. This one. There we go. That looks pretty good. All right, let's see. I also have over here some journaling cards. That one looks good right there. Stick him here. Little guy. That looks looks good. I like that right there. It looks cute. Oh, man. I need more. I want to put those there, but they're not ready. So I need one, two, three. I actually want him to go on the front. So I need three more. What did I do? There he is. Trim these guys. He might need something on the bottom. Fine, I'll just tie it like this. Eyelash trim everywhere. It's cute. All right, what about this one? So you need anything? Go. And how about this one? I'll get you, my pretties. It goes so well with the skull. There we go. All right, let's add those in. this one needs to go with the witch. There's a witch right there. That one works for me. And let's put these back here. Hopefully I don't forget about them back here. Don't know about the flower. And then I'm gonna put these back here also that aren't quite done, but I can pull them out. And I want this. I'll need to get a paper clip because I think I want to paper clip it in to the first page. All right, and last thing I'm going to do is this little envelope. Get out some ink. Ink it up a little bit. I'm gonna do a little brown. And ink this guy up. Black around the outside. All right, and my lace. Where did you go? Here you are. Put a little bit of this on the bottom. Book page. Let's see, how do we want to build this up? She needs her little black cat, so we'll kind of fussy cut around. Anything else? Anything else? My sticker sheet really quick. I think we need a spider web. Looking like it's pinned to the corner. Is that good? I think so. Oh, have some of this. This might look cool. Stick this back. Okay, so let's start gluing on. Witch on. And our cats. Well, helps if you use the right side of the glue. And I'll stick this little tag on. And that looks pretty cool. Well, look at there. I could have used that cat. Maybe a flower on the bottom. Why not? Why not? This in front of this. I'm going to use my tape runner. Man, this tape I bought for my tape runner. Whoops, I lost a flower. It's so sticky. Like super, super sticky. Stay there. So now, it doesn't want to stay. Might have to use some fabric deck. I have a little fuzzies on my fabric deck. Okay. There we go. So now I can put my numbers in here. And And I could put these stickers to use later in here. And like having some book pages handy so that I can rip just like I did for this and stick it on. I have some other tags. Alright, and then I can add that. Probably should have done it before, right here. That looks pretty cool. This is a Fabri-Tac job, I'm pretty sure. You're thinking, Kara, take this stuff out. It'll be easier. I know what you're thinking. You're screaming at me right now. Take the stuff out. There we go. Ta-da. And look at there. Not too bad, not too thick. I dig it. So there is the journal with the goodies and the tags. Like I said, I need a paper clip. But look, it turned out pretty cute, I feel. Thanks for joining me. And thanks for sticking with me if you stuck with me through this long tag making video. I do appreciate it. I will do a flip through at the end of October for the October Daily. And I'm going to be showing that cover here pretty soon. I know you got a glimpse, but it's a special thing that I'm doing a collab with, so I'm kind of keeping a little bit secret. Okay, thanks again. If you liked making the journal together, or if you thought it was too long and crazy, you know, just leave me a comment. What did you think? I appreciate it. Have a great day. Bye-bye.